young woman came to me this morning, being bothered by nightmares that were getting worse and worse, afraid to go to sleep, that sort of thing.
Now, as far as these dreams of yours are concerned, I don't think there's anything to worry about.
Alexei, it was the KGB school of Volgograd.
Not KGB. Never heard of it. Interesting.
He mentioned the Stanley Hotel fire, London. That her parents were killed in a hotel fire.
When you were 5, you were enrolled in a special KGB school for children of exceptional intelligence and ability.
Who are you? What the hell do you want?
They prepared a dossier of 7 prime suspects of high-level moles within the Kremlin.
Oh, I know, I was adopted.
That's right, but you weren't English. You were Russian. You were, even at the age of 12, an unequal spying machine.
How badly do you want me to do your KGB dirty?
I'm, so happy to meet you.
Mr. Ambassador.
Call me Ilya.
My country is Canada, where we don't build walls to keep our people in, or shoot them when they try to escape.
The only morality that matters is loyalty.
I'm Sergeant Street. I'm with Security Intelligence.
And you want me to...
to seduce him.
Your code name is Lady Bear. The Soviet Union is not to be blackmailed. Ever.
But that's not my fault. We had a deal.
How dare you?
Make a lot of trouble for you with the RCMP. Think about it.